Wilton Hahn over here, and a lot of clients are reaching out to me and ask me what is the best tool to run virtual meetings and to live stream funerals. And the best tool will still be hands down going to be Zoom, just for the simplicity of it. You do not need a fancy hardware or software. All you need is a laptop with a built-in mic and speakers and camera, and you're good to go. And if that laptop somehow didn't work, you can launch it directly from other devices right away. It automatically records the funeral, and you can upload it directly onto YouTube as a secured link, so the families can easily watch that funeral anytime. So hands down, video-wise, it's going to be Zoom. So with Zoom, here's a few applications you can think of. One is, of course, to live stream funerals. And even while you're live streaming the funerals, the families can also speak up. So it's two-way, it's not just one-way, it's not a broadcasting tool. With Zoom, it's two-way. You'll see them and they see you. So it's a two-way. And that is more intimate. And you can also use Zoom to do virtual funeral arrangement as well, right? If families do not have time to come in or they're hesitant to come in, then you can do a funeral arrangement over Zoom as well. With that tool, you can share your screen, right? You can run through your website or catalogs, or they can also see you. And maybe you're physically inside a arrangement room, so you can pan and look at different caskets and urns and merchandise. And also, if you want to use Zoom, you can also have one-on-one meetings with your virtual employees if you're working from home. So hands down, Zoom is going to be the best solution out there. There are a lot of fancy equipment, fancy solutions out there, but Zoom is very, very well known now. It's almost corporate are all using Zoom these days, and consumers are starting to get to know how to use Zoom as well. So again, hands down, Zoom is the most simple. Hardware-wise, so simple. Laptop, right? With a built-in camera, hardware and stuff, and it's so easy. Okay, so what I have done is to there's notes behind this down below. There's four of them. One is how to register for Zoom, and there's a video and a step-by-step guide. Step two is how to schedule a meeting. Step three is how to start a Zoom meeting. And step four is how to end a meeting and upload that video onto YouTube. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. My email is welton@ringringmarketing.com.